As y'all can see, there is no save data. I just set the first person mode. Any more interesting? Aim assist. I need an aim assist when I'm playing mouse key. Huh? It's in the wallet or. I remember you took it out here. And it's somewhere in this room, I remember.
No. No, this is not happening.
Might have. Hey, open. Open the door, you bitch! Hot.
Damn it!
Bust me in, bitch!
Lily, I'm here! Where are you? Oh god, if she appears. I'm coming, Lily. Just hold on. I'm here, Lily. I'm here.
Keep begging it towards Lily.
Damn it, where is she?
God damn! This bitch.
Hello, Sebastian. It's been a long time.
It has, and you've also been bitch.
I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. I'm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was going to happen.
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist that forced shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
I'm here because of this.
Where did you get this?
Lily's still alive.
Lily is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history if we want to. Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive. She's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Unless I get that.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
From your PS4?
Or I need known serial number.
I was hoping you'd come willing, Sebastian. But we don't have time for this bullshit. We need you. Lily needs you.
You're fine with me texting him about business, right?
I don't give a fuck. Business is fine.
It's just you didn't like...
Sebastian? You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
Aren't you gonna update your Facebook?
So this is the almighty Mobius.
Be careful about what you say. You don't know
about my recovery.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
I just saw you post on Facebook.
Your terrible sense of humor.
You haven't up. You said you would update them, and you haven't.
Bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was...
I have had other things on my mind.
But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved STEM system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one. Happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
You guys still have no one's on PS4.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Damn it!
Your daughter is quite special.
I'm trying to recover my old
most stable
my PlayStation account, and they either need the PS5 serial number or they need the PS4 serial number. And so, I was trying to find a way around not having to contact Nolan again.
A little over a week ago.
So, that's what I was trying to figure out.
Lily vanished.
So,
just stop sending signals. Then the STEM environment began to collapse.
Because
we thought it was
just
a technical
glitch. Because I know we initially gave it to you guys.
Fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside.
I didn't know if you guys still had it.
But then we lost contact with them. And STEM went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Christmas.
Oh, okay. Well, then I guess I'll just have to do this here and we're from all in purpose PS5.
Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die.
And the only reason I've been, because like him and I played Destiny with one of my friends the other night, and, no, I didn't like that very much, so now I'm just keeping things to business, so.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please, try to cooperate with any team members you may find. I know you don't trust us, but they have us. same goals as you do.
That's all right.
Call me the moment you call Millie,
so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you. And someone else will be in there for you. Are you ready?
Oh god, we're going down! Downtown like it's fucking bound town! Going down on a Friday night!
I know it's hard to accept, Myra, but she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No, no. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Walking towards the light.
Detective,
walk towards the light. Let's make it a little recap on what happened last time. I feel like I'm 11 right now. You know, 11 from Stranger Things.
Huh?
Alright, so I'm gonna investigate this. Okay, we got it.
Looks like any town in USA.
It was designed that way to test subjects calm and relaxed.
Calm and relaxed. The exact opposite of Beacon.
What happened at Beacon was beyond our control.
It doesn't seem like you've got much control this time either.
Look, I don't know what you're going to encounter in there. If you need information, I'd suggest you try talking to some of the locals. You know, canvas the area. Just like you taught me back at KCPD.
You were never a real detective, Kidman.
And you're not a detective anymore. But let's try to do some detecting anyway, okay?
Okay, so we're gonna find William Baker first. Okay, so Team Medic is gonna be useful.
Psychology and surveillance. This one.
So William Baker and Harrison is a beast light. Beast flashlight? Cigarettes. Left flash. Oh, wait a minute, there's a kitty?
Thanks, kitty.
Save spot. There I go.
Here we go again. Into the looking glass.
Okay. Flashbang!
Oh no!
Lily, what's wrong?
My doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything. Got a